Welcome by both and cleanliness.
Gee, that was an exciting episode. The Gemman is the greatest. Oh well, I'm gonna turn off the TV.
Stay tuned for an important news flash. Pajama Man fans everywhere can meet Pajama Man in person. Today only, Pajama Man will be signing autographs at the shopping mall near you.
Wow!
Stay tuned for an important news flash. Pajama Man fans everywhere can meet Pajama Man in person. Today only, Pajama Man will be signing autographs at the shopping mall near you.
Go, go, go.
Okay, call. Wow!
Beware!
is often seen in...
Ah! Hello.
Hello.
I am just had
Fortunately, Pajama Man has learned not to fear lightning. Fun fact. Fortunately, Pajama Man has learned not to fear lightning.
Hello.
Fun fact. Fortunately, Pajama Man has learned not to fear lightning. Fun fact.
I don't knit.
You don't knit? Oh, that's a shame.
What's this crane used for?
Well, it's supposed to be used for clearing them
I'm going to use fire in this.
shot until I make some holes in
it.
The portable bad guy containment unit contains a removable thermos with an unlimited supply. There are so many peanuts in that bag. There are so many peanuts in that bag. They're the evil opposite of regular milk mob. Instead of making I'm Pajama Sam.
And I'm a sponge. I'm a sponge.
I know.
Gosh, you're smart. Sponge.
I know.
Gosh, you're smart.
Yes!
up on you at night. He's real sneaky and likes to hide in the shadows. Pajama Man has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pajama Man has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food, darkness. Pajama Man has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food, Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food, Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food, Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food,
Look, another trading card.
Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food,
Another trading card.
Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15. Pitch black, favorite food,
Another trading card.
Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15.
How long? Another trading card.
Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15.
How long? Another trading card.
Jupiter Moon has used his trusty Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times, most notably in issue number 15.
How long? Another trading card.
Jupiter Moon has used his trusty.
Now that
Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times. Jupiter Moon has used his trusty.
That's a nice net. I used to have a net myself.
What kind of
Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times. Jupiter Moon has used his trusty.
That's a nice net. I used to have a net myself.
What kind of
Illuminator Mark V to defeat darkness many times. Jupiter Moon has used his trusty.
Blasted dust bunnies won't hold still long enough.
He's a super scientist.
Blasted dust bunnies won't hold still long enough.
Fun fact, Dr. Brothers can do 2 crossword puzzles at the same time, or 4 if he uses his feet. We'll be right back.
to raising these bunnies.
They're so cute. What kind of bunnies are they?
Well, them's dust bunnies. They're fun to raise, and they raise me a nice profit. I'm supposed to be able to shave them once.
What kind of bunnies are they?
Well, them's dust bunnies. They're fun to raise, and they raise me a nice profit. I'm supposed to be able to shave them once.
What kind of bunnies are they?
Well, them's dust bunnies. They're fun to raise, and they raise me a nice profit. See why not? Oh, that's not supposed to be able to shave. Sometimes it's sign. Maybe you better handle the last one from now on. Oh, that's not supposed to be able to shave. Sometimes it's sign. Maybe you better handle the last one from now on. Oh, that's not supposed to be able to shave. Sometimes it's sign. Maybe you better handle the last.
Those bunnies are too timid to come near me.
Maybe you better handle the last.
Those bunnies are too timid to come near me.
Much obliged, Sam. And look at him. All the others. Maybe you better handle the last.
Those bunnies are too timid to come near me.
Much obliged, Sam. And look at him. All the others. Thought you might like some yarn for helping me out with the bunnies. Besides, I might like some yarn for helping me out with the bunnies.
And she's the queen. Royal jelly is a in fact, she's running an Uzi and a wanted criminal. In fact, she's running an Uzi and a wanted criminal. In fact, she's running an Uzi and a criminal.
Well, I'm sure this fuzz will come off the next time my horse Ginger licks me. Horses like to lick me for some reason.
I wonder why.
Well, it's the least to say.
In fact, she's running an Uzi and a criminal. I think you got a little fuzz stuck on you. I think you got a little fuzz stuck on you.
Get started with my plan.
She's running an Uzi and a criminal. I think you got a little fuzz.
Well, yeah, but it wouldn't involve fuzzy bunnies.
Thank you for the wool.
And thank you for helping me shave my bunnies. It was fun.
I'm glad it's done.
Get started with my bunnies.
shit.
Thank you for the war.
And thank you for helping me shave my bun. It was fun.
I want to say
and all-nuts easily and if and all-nuts easily and if Funny Buddy truly is toy without. I guess Funny Buddy truly is toy without. I guess Funny Buddy truly is toy without. Thank you much. Peanut is delicious. Here is leftover shell. I guess Funny Buddy truly is.
This Funny Buddy
I guess Funny Buddy truly is.
Funny Buddy,
Rookie!
Why?
Why not?
Because I only cost 39 cents.
Baker Master 5000!
Hey, my Aunt Beth got me a Baker Master 5000 once. I tried to cook it.
Baker Master 5000!
Hey, my Aunt Beth got me a Baker Master 5000 once.
Looks like someone spilled their soda pop here. Maybe I can wait a
Ew! Big Master 5000
Looks like someone spilled their soda pop here. Maybe I can wait a
Ew! Big Master 5000
Looks like someone spilled their soda pop.
Hero Sandwich is the leader
of
Preparing to launch Peanut Folk. This is Pajama Sam, Captain of
the
Once it fell off and poked me in the toe.
Hello?
I think the lights are on, but nobody's home. If you catch me.
It fell off and poked me in the toe.
but nobody's home. If you catch me.
If it fell off and poked me in the toe.
I think the lights are on, but nobody's home. If you catch me.
Nice horsey.
Hello. It's over 10 times as powerful as an ordinary computer, which is why it fills an entire room. The pajama computer. The pajama computer is powered by a special ordinary computer, which is why it fills an entire room. The pajama computer. The pajama computer is powered by a special ordinary computer, which is why it fills an entire room. Does this belong to you?
Ah! Why, how did that get there? I say, thank thee, young man. Thanks a lot.
Pajama computer! Does this belong to you?
Certainly. Ah! Why, how did that get there?
My head!
I say, thank thee, young man. Thanks a lot.
That's plenty of holes. Does this belong to you? Does this belong to you?
Why, this looks just like you.
An amazing likeness, isn't it?
And a perfect pattern, too. Thank you very much. If I just had some yarn, I'd knit you a mighty fine shirt. This looks just like you.
An amazing likeness, isn't it?
And a perfect pattern, too. Thank you very much. If I just had some yarn, I'd knit you a mighty fine shirt. This looks just like you.
An amazing likeness, isn't it?
And a perfect pattern, too. Thank you very much. If I just had some yarn, I'd knit you a mighty...
Why don't you just hold on to me for later?
Sounds good.
Thank you very much. If I just had some yarn, I'd knit you a mighty...
Why don't you just hold on to me for later?
Sounds good.
Thank you very much. If I just had some yarn, I'd knit you a mighty...
Why don't you just...
Big bunch of mold just for you.
Come on, get me. Hold on a minute later.
Big bunch of mold just for you.
This waterproof suit and me big helmet.
Big bunch of mold just for you.
This waterproof suit and me big helmet.
Big bunch of mold just for you.
I now want
it. Hold on a minute later.
This waterproof suit and me big helmet.
Big bunch of mold just for you.
I now want
it. Hold on a minute later.
This waterproof suit and me big helmet.
Big bunch of mold just for you.
I now want
it. Hold on a minute later.
This suit and me big helmet.
Big bunch of mold just for you.
I now want
it. Hold on a minute later.
Incredibly awe-inspiring underwater kingdom.
Good and me big helmet.
Big bunch of
awe-inspiring underwater kingdom.
I guess it's clean enough now.
Wow! Did you eat all that?
like a big slingshot.
Mom never wanna see me.
I've got a shadow. These fireflies are the brightest bugs I've ever seen. The fireflies might want that for a house. I'd better leave it. That did it, alright. The fireflies might want that for a house. I'd better leave it. Gotta make the trash go away.
that way.
Click on the word.
So fast. All right there, Buster.
Yes?
I want to see your shirt.
Hello!
And shoes. Not so fast, there, Jessica. All right there, Buster. You're good,
yes.
I want to see your shirt.
Yes, sir.
Hello!
And shoes. Not so fast, they're just all right there, Buster.
Inside the Grubby Corners Mall!
Hooray!
It's shopping time!
I want to see your shirt.
Hello!
And shoes.
See you later.
The
Grubby Corners Mall!
Hooray!
It's shopping time!
Your shirt.
Hello!
And shoes.
See you later.
Another card! Pajama Man is the flannel.
The corner's wall!
Hooray!
It's shopping time!
Your shirt.
He takes off his pajamas. Not even in the bathroom. His own socks.
Hello!
Flannel.
The corner's wall!
Hooray!
It's shopping time!
Your shirt.
He takes off his pajamas. Not even in the bathroom. His own socks.
Hello?
Flannel.
The corner's wall.
Hooray!
It's shopping time.
Your shirt.
He takes off his pajamas. Not even in the bathroom.
Squeezins, the fabulous house of pizza. You want to see a menu?
No, thanks. I'm just browsing.
Squeezins and Squeezins, the fabulous house of pizza. You want to see a menu?
No, thanks. I'm just browsing.
Squeezins and Squeezins, the fabulous house of pizza. You want to see a menu?
No, thanks. I'm just browsing.
Fantastical special prize winner pass. It is a great honor to win this prize. It is printed on durable paper and is sure to bring you hours of fun for years to come.
Oh, that's not the natural color. I wonder what I can use this for. Oh well, I'll hold on to it.
Special prize winner pass. It is a great honor to win this prize. It is printed on durable paper and is sure to bring you hours of fun for years to come.
Oh, that's not the natural color. I wonder what I can use this for. Oh, well, I'll hold on to it.
I've officially found them all.
Yay! Milkman was once an ordinary dairy farmer until he drank some weird milk from his cow Clementine and gained magical milk powers. Pajama Man fought tiny evildoers inside Milkman's body in issue number 619. Milkman always burst twice. Milkman also appeared in issue number 217.
I've officially found them all!
Yay! Milkman likes coconuts. Milkman was once an ordinary dairy farmer until he drank some weird milk from his cow Clementine and gained magical milk powers. Pajama Man fought tiny evildoers inside.
Congratulations! You found all the Pajama Man trading cards!
Milkman's body in issue number 619. Milkman always burst twice. It's an ordinary dairy farmer until he drinks some weird milk from his cow Clementine and gained magical milk powers. Pajama Man fought tiny evildoers inside.
Congratulations! You found all the Pajama Man trading cards!
Milkman's body in issue number 16. Milkman always burst twice. It's an ordinary dairy farmer until he.
It's Dr. Brian!
Look!
Drink
some
weird
milk from this
How did I get so dirty today? I'm as dirty as Dr. Grime! Maybe dirtier! No wonder those kids This should keep Pajama Man number one from getting wet. I get so dirty today. I'm as dirty as Dr. This should keep Pajama Man number one from getting wet. This should keep Pajama Man number one from getting wet. This should keep Pajama Man number one from getting wet. This should keep Pajama Man number one from getting wet.
Weavings and squeezings delivery person with your order.
Thank you.
Enjoy your fine food with our compliments.
Dr. This should keep a gentleman number one from getting wet.
Weavings and squeezings delivery person with your order.
It's too thank you.
Enjoy your fine food with our compliments.
Dr. This should keep a gentleman. It looks like I can just barely squeeze in there. This is a tight squeeze. I'm a round boy in a square. Under normal circumstances, I wouldn't be doing this. And I looks like I can just barely squeeze in there. This is a tight squeeze.
I hope this is hot enough.
I'm a round boy in a square.
What's this? Water is falling from the sky.
Under normal circumstances, I wouldn't assume. And it looks like I can just
water is falling from the sky.
Citizen.
Well, I learned one thing. From now on, I'm going to keep my room more picked up so I won't lose anything else this important. And if I do...
Kid, you're a good citizen.
Well, I learned one thing. From now on, I'm going to keep my room more picked up so I won't lose anything else this important. And if I do,
Would you like to restart the game?